Do not go where the path may lead. Go instead where there is no path, and leave a trail. 35 years ago, Lord British brought us one of the first computer role-playing games ever and forged one of the longest-running fantasy game series ever, Ultima. 17 years ago, he reinvented the role-playing game with one of the very first virtual worlds, Ultima Online. Lord British is out to do it again with the first crowd-funded and crowd-sourced selective multiplayer role-playing game, Shroud of the Avatar. Play solo offline to experience the storytelling you can only find in a classic Ultima, or play online in one of the three modes, solo, friends, or open, in one massive shared world where you control who you play with. Quest and fight your way through an epic adventure in a vast, multi-scaled world. Shroud of the Avatar isn't just about an adventure. It is about creating another life in a fantasy world. The game is truly player-driven, with the best gear made by the players, sold in businesses run by players, all in buildings placed by players. Join our team that includes Richard Garriott, also known as Lord British, Ultima Online director Star Long, New York Times best-selling fantasy author Tracy Hickman, a team of industry veterans, and most importantly, tens of thousands of backers just like you. Become a backer now and receive hundreds of unique and rare items while helping shape the world with your feedback. Join us in Shroud of the Avatar, Forsaken Virtues.